You know, Ralph, baby making isn't the only labor of love today. I'm gonna ask Florence out.
Good. I teed you up nicely. My wingman game is strong. Plus, you and Florence are a logical couple.
Not just logical, but productive. In just 2 weeks, we've made such great strides on my water filtration program for West Altadenia. But before I ask her out, green or
red? It was yellow.
Yeah, like 4 seconds ago. So the seminar went well.
Tell the feds the next ballistics workshop better have bagels.
Okay, will do.
Oh, this traffic is a sign.
Of what?
That I shouldn't be going to this stupid appointment.
Stupid appointment? This is a big day. Stay positive.
Yeah, it's hard to stay positive when I got out of bed and I stepped on a socket wrench. Then that FBI rookie spilled coffee on me, and now we're gonna be late. All signs.
No, they're just accidents. We're gonna get to the clinic on time, so will the guys. You're nervous. You don't feel ready to have a baby, that's normal. Trust me, I'm sure Toby does not feel ready either.
I've never felt more ready. For doctor's orders, I've taken my kilos of vitamins, I've done daily cardio, and I've made my healthy dietary adjustments, all for this. I call this a steampunk blimp. This is designed by none other than Happy Quinn. It's a stainless steel, shockproof, cold and heat resistant sample protector. Zygote, here we come. All right, we got 56 minutes until the handoff, and I'm not providing a top quality product, so we can't be late with delivery. Mush!
I'm not a dog.
Would you two quit bickering? We're on the clock to make a baby.
Andale.
How can I help you?
A cash withdrawal, $800, 510s, and 320s, please. Scorpion corporate account.
Right away. How are you today?
Selfish.
Okay, there you go. You have a nice day.
Sorry, I'm a trainee. First day.
Bad feeling. Let's go.
You know, why don't you wait in the car? And be careful of the cracks in the asphalt so you don't injure your mother's back.
You're all set.
Thank you. In and out. See? Easy.
Well, just walk naturally, but this is a bank robbery.
It's not funny.
He's right, Doc. That's like yelling fire in a crowded theater.
The monitors are off, and I bet the cameras are too. When was the last time you saw a 45-year-old dude training to be a bank teller?
Stop right there. Now turn around.
You know, if this is how you act as a trainee, you're never going to make teller.
It's a scorpion romance.
I'm gonna ask Florence out.
But will it sting?
Wanna grab a bite at Kowalski's later?
Oh, no.
And
this is a bank robbery.
You won't believe how they try to save the day.
That is an ambitious, dangerous, crazy plan.
This is my worst work day ever. And I was once accidentally blasted into space.
New Scorpion, CBS Monday.